Albert Einstein once said, if you judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree, it will spend its whole life believing it is stupid. But we don't inform the fish that yes, you cannot climb a tree, but you are the queen of the sea. We don't inform the fish that yes, monkey can climb on tree, then you cannot, but monkey cannot swim like you in the deep. We do not tell the fish, yes, you cannot climb a tree, but you can go in the depth of the sea like no other can. Just like this fish, a majority of youngsters go into the depression because they think we are stupid. It's because we judge a singer by its ability to memorize the lesson of his school. We judge an artist by his school grades on a school card. We judge a designer by its personality. We judge a runner by its ability to write. We judge talent by its race and color. And we judge a sportsman by its family background. If people continue to judge all these people like this, we won't find a single successful person in this world. Everyone is unique, and everyone is gifted by the good, the God. But we are just unable to see. If you think you are stupid, you are wrong. You have the skills to achieve the success, but you are unable to discover it. You have the skills to prove the world wrong, but you need the confidence. You have the skills to be the star of this world, but you need to put some effort. Get up, identify your skills, your strengths, your uniqueness, and prove your existence. Every successful person was once a failure, but they learned from their mistakes. They didn't have any natural talent, but they learned skills by spending their time, effort, and energy. They improved their personality, their skills, and did mastery in their respective field. Now we can see their success, but we can't see the nights they had spent without sleep. We can see their fame, but we cannot see the sacrifices that they gave to achieve their dream. We can see their followers, but we cannot see the efforts that they put in to build an empire. Success is within you. You are just unable to see it. In this world of competition, we need one thing to achieve our milestones, that is courage. If you have courage to achieve your goals, you will achieve it. You must have courage to take the responsibility of the failures. You must have the courage to face the negative people. You must have the courage to face the obstacles. If you want success, do not doubt on yourself, just bring confidence. Do not get discouraged by the words of the people, just bring courage within you. Don't cry on failures, just learn from them. Don't debate with people on useless topics, just avoid them. And finally, do not make mistakes, don't repeat them. Colin Powell once said, a dream doesn't come reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination, and hard work.